fucking big deal that we're playing it hot. Hey, JB. Make some noise for John Berglund! John started the band about 3 years ago. Here we all are. Anyway, do me a favor. Everyone who's sitting down in your seats, you've finally done something right. Everybody on the floor, take a knee. Come on, everybody take a knee. Nathan, get your fucking bum ass out of here. We're gonna film this fucking shit. Now. We got time for one more song. So Chain, I'm gonna give you the significance of this program for this band. 2 years ago, I was at this venue and I was watching 500 Death March. And I met Mr. Dan Wade from our record label. This is before we were signed. Before Zoltan from 500 Death March got the Bad Wolves a record deal. And we had this song that we covered, and we didn't think it was good enough to be on the record. And Dan was kind enough to send it to Miss Dolores O'Riordan and the Cranberries, who originally wrote the song. Right in that fucking dressing room on the other side of that wall. And a few days later, Dolores called and said she loved the song so much that she wanted to sing on it. And ladies and gentlemen, you know the tragic circumstances surrounding the song. And tragically, she passed away the day before she was scheduled to record with us in this city. And ladies and gentlemen, we did something we didn't know what to do. We almost threw the song out. We talked to her family, we talked to our label, and we decided the best thing that we could do was donate the proceeds to her children, and so we put it out. And ladies and gentlemen, because of you all, and everyone in the music community, and all the fans of rock and metal around the world, you helped us donate over $250,000 to her children. And it all started right here. And you guys gave birth to our career. So ladies and gentlemen, I want to send this one out to Dolores O'Riordan. I want everyone in here. Additionally, I want you to think about someone that you love, that you might have lost. Someone you can't hug and tell them that you love them. Someone who maybe came into your life and made you a better person, and now they're on the other side. And I want to see every lighter turn these fucking lights off me, please. Let's darken this room up. Light this son of a bitch up. Light it up! Light it the fuck up! And I want to hear every voice in this arena sing so fucking loud that our loved ones and Dolores can hear us through this roof. And into the fucking heavens above! Ladies and gentlemen of London, England! This song is called Zombie. Thank you. Yourselves one more time, everybody.